I'm very confident that when my colleagues in Parliament study this agreement, that they will want to vote for it on Saturday and then in succeeding days.